Assamese handicrafts. Assam has a flourishing handicrafts business. Assam is renowned for the production of some wonderful silk. The state produces superior quality silk called pat and muga. Weaving and embroidery are counted as major handicraft industry in the state. Jewelry of Assam is also renowned. Brass and bell metal products of Assam are also loved for their utility as well as beauty. The cottage industry of Assam produces many products made up of brass and bell. Pottery is another handicraft of Assam that is famous. Due to the easy availability of wood in the state, there are many good wood carvings seen in Assam. Masks made in Assam are mostly used for folk theatres.
The other industries of Assam. Tea occupies an important place among all the agriculture-based industries in Assam. Assam produces over 50% of the tea produced in India and about 1/6 of the tea produced in the world. Assam has over 1.3 billion tons of crude oil and 156 million cubic metric tons of natural gas reserves. The state also has a substantial reserve of coal bed methane. The state has about 1200 million metric tons of coal reserves.
The Rajasthani handicrafts. Rajasthani handicrafts are famous both in the country and abroad. Blue pottery makes use of quartz along with sodium sulfate, clay and raw glaze. Ivory bangles of Rajasthan are made out of teeth and tusks of certain animals like elephants, walruses, etc. Leather items like mojis and jatis from Rajasthan is a craft form extremely popular across the country as well as around the world. Rajasthani paintings include murals, frescoes, and miniature paintings, and are also other popular crafts of the state. Rajasthani quilts are high quality and are light and soft as a feather. In jewelry, Meenakari is one of the most attractive and popular forms.
The other industries of Rajasthan. Rajasthan has huge reserves of cement grade and steel melting shop grade limestone. The state has about 15% share in the cement production in the country. Rajasthan is among the largest mineral producing states in India. Alwar and Jaipur districts are close to major auto production hubs of the country such as Noida, Gurgaon, Dharuhera, offering excellent advantage for setting up of auto and auto ancillary units. Rajasthan has a leading position in the production of polyester viscose yarn and synthetic suiting material as well as processing of low-cost low-weight fabric.